Chapter 14, Last Super. It's been a month since we landed on the Red Planet. It was a welcome stopover. We've never missed the weight of a world so much. Being stuck floating inside a ship for 8 months nearly made us go bonkers. All of us, except for one, Beelzebub. He's still stuck in another world. Our doctors have gathered all the ingredients to wake him up. But they were a little bit creeped out about it. So they asked for some help in preparing the pot. Dear Sally and Anna know their way around the kitchen. Sue as well, but she was still healing from her cabin fever. We've been told it was going to take 3 days to make good broth. Good broth that will resurrect the dead. Our doctors were skeptical, while the rest of us, we were curious to have a sip.